Namaste. Teaching for the day from our beloved Sri Amma Bhagavan. Even the most ordinary thing you do is also a part of the larger divine plan. Today's miracle is shared by Sanjeev K. Das from Guwahati, India. This is an honest confession. I used to be so busy in my work that I hardly spent time for prayer. One day, I was desperately in need of money for some important work. I tried every method to get some help from my close friends and family members. But unfortunately, for some reason or the other, I was not successful in getting the much-needed financial assistance. I was tired and felt helpless. Suddenly, I remembered that my sister, who is a devotee, had told me to pray to Sri Paramjyoti. Following her advice, every morning I started praying to our beloved Sri Paramjyoti for showering his grace. After a few days, I left for work as usual after praying. Unexpectedly, I received a call from an official associate. He said that he wanted to return my money which he had borrowed many years back. I was shocked, puzzled and overjoyed all at the same time. Really, how did this happen? Never ever in my wildest dreams had I expected my money to be returned from that quarter. Sri Paramjyoti's powerful grace had made the impossible possible. I was overwhelmed and filled with gratitude towards Sri Paramjyoti for doing this unexpected miracle in my life. Thank you for such infallible blessings and unconditional love. Listening to miracles will open up doors of grace in life. To listen to more miracles, please visit our YouTube channel, Miracles of Sri Paramjyoti. Share, subscribe, and press the bell icon for updates. Thank you.